ECW, November 26th, 1999, just a few days before these shows aired. We have an ECW world title match. RVD defeats CW Anderson. There you go, James. That's your boy.
Yeah, Carolina
guy. 5 minutes, 55 seconds.
The extreme horseman.
And he also defeats Sabu in 6 minutes and 51 seconds, right after. Interesting. Little Guido defeated Super Crazy. And in the main event, Rhino and Just Incredible and Lance Storm defeated Raven, the Sandman, and Tommy Dreamer in 6 minutes.
Wow. That sounds like the same like 6 man they ran a million times.
Yeah. We just watched that match, I feel like, except Spike Dudley was in it or something, right? Yeah.
Just switch out the one guy.
And that show did a 1.1 on TNN.
Wait. Huh?
Yeah. They are elite
modern,
in the ratings.
Like AEW.
That's a very elite rating, I'd have to say.
What the hell?
It just goes to show you how weird, like, how completely... I mean, even you look at TNA's ratings, even, you know, 10 years after that, they were getting the same ratings. Everyone's like, damn, this company is trash. AEW gets a 1.1. Oh, my God. Fuck WWE.
That's so wild to think about. I would never watch ECW back then, like, because... It was on Friday night. What time was it on? It was on like Friday at 9.
I feel like it was like late, like, like who watches
wrestling at Friday night at 9 o'clock? What the hell?
Okay, and you guys forgot about the next part of the war. So The Simpsons was on November 28th, 1999.
Oh, God. No, bro. Not The Simpsons.
Season 11 of The Simpsons here. We got November 28th, 1999, an 8.9 rating for The Simpsons. The Simpsons wins again.
Damn.
It was the Take My Wife's Sleaze episode where Homer wins a Harley Davidson motorcycle and starts his own biker gang, naming it the Hell's Satans. But of course, there's already a Hell's Satans gang, so hey, there's some problems over here.
Damn, dude. The Simpsons win again.
Damn, it feels good to be a Simpson.
Damn, it feels good to simp. But yeah, hey, hold on now. Tony, you're not getting away from this. Why the hell didn't you watch ECW?
Because ECW was just not as cool as the WWF back in the day. I mean, I even got invited to a party back in the day. Like
a party?
Because I was like, what was I, 12, 13 years old, something like that. So
no,
there was like
no
these,
way.
These boy-girl parties.
32, at least.
Boy-girl parties, you know? Back in the day, you have a boy girl party. You know about that? What you know about that? What
Wait,
you know about that?
Hold on.
All right, so
yeah, I remember this, Tony.
Dude, what? Wait, so I got
there's
so listen, much going.
Listen,
right.
Stop.
What are
Let
you
me
saying?
Tell my story. Okay. There was a boy. Okay, I know you never got invited to a boy girl party because you know you ain't that kind of guy.
You're just not that guy, pal.
So it was on. I don't remember what pay per view was, but it was ECW one, and I was like, "Fuck, that sounds so dumb. I hate ECW. I did not like ECW." I didn't go to the boy girl party, and then to come to find out. That it was real weird, and they ended up beating up one of our friends and powerbombing him through a table while all the girls sat in the back and were like, what the fuck is going on?
That's awesome.
The more that you confess on this show about your childhood, the more I'm concerned and how you've made it this far. Whether it's the brood entrance with the wine glass or whatever the fuck, the feet, or this party.
Listen,
my
elementary school was full
on?
Of it. We had two groups in elementary school. We had the DX.
Where was the party held?
At one of the kids' house.
Their parents said, come over and watch ECW WrestlePalooza?
At the 2300 arena.
Yeah, yeah. Well, I went over. The first ever pay-per-view I saw was WrestleMania 14 at one of my friend's house. His parents ordered it.
I feel like that's different than a boy and girls party at ECW.
You just don't understand how popular ECW was at this
point. At the WrestleMania party? Listen. At the WrestleMania party?
You weren't at the boy-girl party.
Yeah. Have you ever been to a boy girl party? I did not think so.
I'm right. Sorry. I apologize.
At the WrestleMania party, the kid's mom. Okay, so different story. The kid who hosted the ECW party got dropped off at the WrestleMania party before the ECW thing. His mom was driving him up, and his mom goes, Shawn Michaels is going to kick Stone Cold's ass. And that was the story. And she was a big Shawn Michaels guy.
She's fucking wrong.
Person. And she was wrong.
She know? Yeah.
And she did not know. And she let her son have an ECW party. So you know what?
Yeah, she's probably watching NXT now, too.
Oh, yeah. So there's
wow,
a whole bunch of crazy.
Holy
man.
Shit.
My elementary awesome, school is wild. We had two groups.
I'm
we had
jealous.
DX and we had the NWO in school. And
what were you in?
Well, we were in DX and we would tell everyone to go suck it.
What did the NWO people say?
Well, they were just the
fuck
people
you.
That weren't cool. They were the ones
Go
that weren't cool enough
hell.
To get in the DX, so they just made the NWO.
Damn, bro, that's the opposite of what happened in real life.
Yeah, I know, right?
Sean and Hunter weren't cool enough to need NWO, so they made DX.
And then last story, one time in art class, my buddy wrote, we were making butterflies, okay? Listen to this. We were making butterflies on a construction paper.
So it's out of Bandcamp.
And then Schwing. He wrote DX on the butterfly, and the teacher saw it and held it up in front of the classroom and goes, I don't know who these DX guys are, but I heard they're bad, so there'll be no DX in this classroom.
Stop writing dicks on your art.
The same kid who wore a South Park shirt and had to flip it inside out and got sent to the principal's office.
That sounds about right. I mean, that was shit. Yeah, that's
and then
really
his
the
dad came and said,
story.
Yes, I do let him watch South Park, so I don't care.
Yeah,
stand up.
Shouts out.
Yeah, wow. My elementary school is wild, man.
And what was the rating for this Tony segment?
Boy
James?
Girl party? The boy girl
what
party.
Was the boy
was
girl party rating?
Yeah. It was about a point two
attendance? Okay.
575 is what I was looking at.
About 10 kids. 10 kids.
Wow, all right. There's a show to talk about.
Yeah. That was all the right, show. Thanks for watching.
Oh my god, that was that's a whole fucking thing on its own.
This Raw is kind of like a boy girl party as we have the Triple H 70 wedding tonight.
Just steal my heat.
Damn, bro.
Just steal my heat.
As if they didn't know was a Triple H 70 wedding.
All right, before we get to that, let's talk about some of the stuff going around the wrestling world right now.
Yeah, tell me some dirt sheet.
So there's some sick boy girl parties going on.
Meltzer's reporting on the boy girl
email
party
Meltzer
at
AOL.com within your boy girl results.